Bay Mike back at it again. Some more Assassin's Creed. Let's talk to...
What can I do for you today?
What can you do for me today? Looking to sell some cargo. Should have picked up a bunch of stuff.
Guess later, not. I'm sure.
Yeah, later. This. Oh, I don't think so.
Not hoisting on
so. Yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Kenway, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm with you.
You're with me. Good. Because I'm going to go for this thing. Maybe. Yeah, of course.
You there! Get up and help your ass!
You jerk. Just chill out. Why climb that? That should help free those pirates. Just dip along here. Free. Wow. Start. Climb on. Climb up here. Come on. Yeah. Jump. Jump. What a pretty city. In Jamaica. My boat. Such boat. What a boat. See everything. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Fast travel. Traveling salesman. Guess that's right. Excuse me. Scout.
Well, use me.
Kingston. Oh, it's my quartermaster.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus.
Oh, my...
That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Taming these men to the Sage.
Between the
Been since our last meeting, Senor Prince. A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Robert's family to me in the fall of 1715.
Just changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
So many churches in Kingston. Have the English at last taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith?
Convert them? God knows, Torres. There's none here so foolish as that.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it yet?
We are nearly there.
Deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your heart.
What?
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of races or sexes. Surely men with talent and intelligence should be. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money to see. But in the long term,
other stories about you too, sir. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said in 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this war. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see.
Yeah.
I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
What if I had known you were so silly? I'd have brought you a piece of flour.
I don't know why I bother. For the money.
Oh, my word.
Vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Horace?
Yes.
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Feeling dangerous.
Now's the time!
No! Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
What?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
Oh. Great.
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause.
Thanks for being no help at all, kid. No.
Kid, no!
Moron.
Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
God, you stinker. Had my chance, are you kidding me? Piece of crap.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait!
Come on. Don't do it, kid. What? What do you mean? What is that? Failed to protect allies, but except catch a kid.
I'm going after Prince.
Go on.
Kid, no! Jim, stop!
Coins! Not this time, Kenway.
Yes, this time. It's crap.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
Yeah, man. Come on. Frickin' kid.
Stay your blade, kid. Wait! Jim, stop!
Stop it.
Scratch, keep your nutty hands off me.
I can't let you kill those men.
Yeah.
Not until I found the sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man.
Yeah.
You'll have your kill.
Little crippled.
When I locate the sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that.
Oh my word, what a hothead. Hey. Thanks a lot, kid. Man, why can't I climb this? Boards look like it. Are you kidding me? Damn. Oh, let's get up here. Oh my. Really? Climb stuff with less. Gonna give me that. What a frickin' kid. I tell you what, I tell you what. Go in this direction. Yeah, that felt. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ah, thank you. You've done good. Pull over here. Hopefully, get a good contract. Action Pirates came to the church, just been smuggling. Kill their leader. 1500 rails if I can stay out of combat. 1000 if I can. Where they at? Where they at? I stayed out of combat. That's all it took to lose him. Crawl up here. Oh, that's my shanty right there. That was great. I really love how straight forward Jack's crap is. Okay. The Maroon Assassin. We'll do this.
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway.
Whoa.
I'm here to warn you of danger.
The voice.
And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves, you mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, Pig.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
That should be easy. Should be real easy. Shanty. Excuse me. Eavesdrop on some guards. I hope come roll over. What kind of shanty is that? Stop by for treasure.
Whatever for? I don't know. Make an example of, or some such. Well, what did he do? Does he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just have to be made.
The others. Catch. What? Target died? No. Oh, man. Wrong button. Oops. Thank you. this one. Beep. Got him. Pressed X last time. Oh.
You got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me.
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially...
Please! Let me live. My wife and children.
Come on, then.
Come on.
Out with it.
Yeah.
Look near the windmill.
See? Was that so hard?
There we go. Finally. Damn. Oh, man. Run, Conway. Oh. Yeah, let's not deal with these guys. It's not right. Okay. Two next. Sure, let's do that. Whew. Excuse me. Past all these people. I think it's wise to just chill out here.
I found your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt.
Whoa.
Meddling with slaves is
wow,
not my
look
affair.
At his arm.
I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
That's
all
incredible.
Affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs.
Affairs of freedom.
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
Yeah.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
Yeah.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
Yeah. Give me that key. Free.
The drunks and whores you called friends might help you now.
Good job, boys. Follow me. There's treasure here.
To my bureau.
Man. To the bureau. Bunk butts.
Hmm. is kosher. The area will be well guarded. You know how this works. Take your position.
All yours.
Back.
Thanks.
Oh my word. Can't you guys do anything?
Where to next?
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
Come
on. The Templar did not show himself.
Oh,
we'll have your key next time.
Next time?
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time.
Whatever you say. Little crap bag. He just doesn't want me to get the key. Oh, I think that pretty much covers this episode. So I'll be seeing you all next time.